Oh my god, that was so flat. Wait.
I'm home with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Man, I need to weep.
I've been singing my whole life. I grew up in musical theater. Music has been one of the pillars in my life, and I wouldn't be here without it.
If you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
I play about 8 instruments. I've just been doing it since I could walk.
Today, I'm going to do a cover for you of Remedy by Adele.
I remember all of the things that I thought I wanted to be.
2, 3, 4.
Darling, it's so
get into it.
They saw a video I posted as a joke of me singing, and they were like, hey, do you want to audition? And I was like, oh shit, yeah. Because who wouldn't? So everyone thinks that this is like a publicity stunt or like me like trying to be like whatever, but no, music is my passion. If American Idol reaches out to you, you don't say no. That doesn't happen. But yeah, really excited. Hey guys, I'm here at American Idol Confessional. I met Ryan Seacrest today, and I have my audition soon. So stay tuned for that. Very, very nervous, but very excited.
It's too long, it's too long, it's too long for you to call back. And normally I would just forget that, except for the fact it was my birthday, my stupid birthday.
Hi, I'm Claudia. I'm from New Jersey. When I walked into the audition room, I was starstruck. It did not feel real. I still feel like dreaming. I still cannot believe this. But it was really, really thrilling and really exciting.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you okay?
No.
No.
No, but yes, I'm
yes
so
and
good.
No.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so you probably know me as 15-year-old emancipation girl. Or that blonde woman from Fox News' daughter. I'm a little more than that.
I think I found my new obsession.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, soaring through the sky, little Einsteins.
Hello, we're twins, we're twins. She is she, except when I pretend I'm her. And when we switch, you can't tell which is which.
I really want to be like a regular teenager, you know?
Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches got to roll. You got to keep it focused. You want to say so?
Okay, class. What do you want to be when you grow up? I want to be an astronaut. Then I'll meet a unicorn. We could go scuba diving in the deep blue sea. Anyone else? I want to be president of the United States of America. Yeah, that place.
After the pandemic, you need to travel, I know. And that's why I'm saving up a lot of money. One for college, and two to travel, because I think traveling's so amazing. And I really, really wish that my family traveled, but we don't. We never really did.
A, B, C.
I just forgot the alphabet.
new song requests. I kind of just want to live my life as a normal teenager, like go to school with my friends, but that option is looking less and less likely every day.
With your mom being the figure that she is, do you still like, does she still hug you?
I mean, yeah, she loves me. I love her. It's just, I feel like our relationship's a little iffy.
And ready to go, baby? You excited?
Yeah, but I'm really, really nervous.
I should be nervous, honey. It's a very humbling experience.
Please, interview with your mom.
Haha, all scripted and staged. I cried before.